faster than a speeding bullet, more powerful than a locomotive, able to leap tall buildings at a single bound, the infant of Krypton is now the Man of Steel, Superman! To best be in a position to use his amazing powers in a never-ending battle for truth and justice, Superman has assumed the disguise of Clark Kent, mild-mannered reporter for a great metropolitan newspaper.
I can't go with you, Lois, but I have another story to cover.
Oh, that's all right, Clark. I'll see you in the office.
Like a job for Superman.
Superman.
Superman turns up just when you need him.
I didn't even get a chance to thank him.